How do you start 2020 off the right way? Well, number one, there is no right way. Number two, you've probably already done your visioning and your goal setting because you're a high-level business owner, I'm assuming. If you have not done that, make sure you do that. Feel free to message me and I'll give you some resources for that. This is a quick tip that will give you more profit at the end of 2020 by doing one simple thing today. Ready? I usually have my clients go ahead and do this at the end of 2019. I call it a cleanup, right? This is one piece of the cleanup. Imagine, because I'm from Maine, in the fall, the leaves all fall, and you want to clean them up before winter comes and the snow comes on it. So all you people that live in the South have no idea what it's like in the spring to deal with wet leaves. It's disgusting. So what I want you to do today, that one piece of it, is to go through and cancel anything that you're not using. This will make more profit at the end of the year. I have a feeling you have at least 3 to 5 different things or more that you're paying for that you're not really using or that you thought you've canceled, because this has happened to me I don't know how many times this past year. I usually go through every quarter and cancel the things we're not using anymore, like my son's Wii Video account that apparently I've tried to cancel twice already and it did not cancel. So I'm like, oh, popped up again. So make sure you go through, write those things down. It'll take literally 10 minutes if you remember your passwords, which you should use LastPass or 1Password or something like that for. And that way you pop in, cancel them, and you know you are saving more profit for the end of the year. So please, I implore you, take the next 10, 15 minutes and go do that right now. Have an amazing 2020.